Today we're at Dual Sport Plus. We're gonna put some protection on that brand new 790 I just got. Check it out. Let's head inside. I haven't been to this place since they moved from next door. Brand new location. Let's find out what's going on. Alright, now that we've talked to the guys up in the front and said hello, we've got the bike loaded in the shop, we've got our Outback MotorTech skid plate here, along with crash bars, we're going to put this on the 790, let's get started. So right away, first impressions here is craftsmanship looks really good, the welds look really nice, the color match is impeccable, which is nice. Everything's powder coated, this definitely looks like it's a powder coated piece, with a nice kind of wrinkle texture. So yeah, I'm excited to see this on the bike. So the factory cover is off and we're gonna start installing the Outback MotorTech. Step one, complete. Step two, complete.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
So we're just interrupting the process real quick because we were quickly talking about these plastic side guards. Clint's got a great idea from Dual Sport Plus. He's gonna tell us what we can do to keep these on while we put the Outback MotorTech rad guards on and keep them in place.
We get the odd question if you can leave the shrouds on for the tank. So what we did, we put it together without them, and then we had an idea. Let's try it. We have to scribe this right here, the shroud. When we put that up there, it's touching the pipes. We don't need it to melt or want it to melt. So we're going to take and we're going to scribe just a couple inches off the bottom of this shroud so it's away from the pipe, and that should be perfect. So to answer your question, yes, you can leave these shrouds on. You just have to take the skid plate off that's attached to the OEM shrouds. This is what we did to the shroud, the OEM shroud. We took a little scriber, we scribed it, then we just used a simple razor blade and got a nice perfect semi sort of circle there. It fits perfect against here. The fit is going to be great. It's not going to come close to the pipe. It's going to be awesome. Yeah, on this side, folks, on the 790, there's no modification needed to the shroud at all. It's not going anywhere, and all your vital parts in here are going to be 100% protected. So good system. We got a great system going here.
Now back to G.I. Joe.
Yo! Okay, we're just finishing up last step here. We got the actual bash plate on there, and then we've got the header pipe guard. We're just torquing everything up. Remember, folks, when you're putting this stuff together, you put everything in loose, like one or two thread screws, and then you tighten it all up near the end. If you try to tighten them up as you go, the tolerances are so specific, you won't be able to get the bolts in. And there we have it, folks, completed. We have the Outback MotorTech skid plate and crash bar insulation on the 790. So you'll see some videos of me running around with this thing over the next few weeks, testing it out, hopefully not bashing it.
Perfect.
Yeah. But it's protecting the engine way better and readily conveniently available through
Dual Sport Plus, Brantford, Ontario, Outback MotorTech.
All right, guys.
Thanks, Lee.
You're welcome. Okay, thanks again to Outback MotorTech for that wonderful protection skid plate and protection bars. Thanks to Dual Sport Plus, packing this in the trailer, we're going riding. Take care, everybody.